गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, फॉर वन वीक आई टॉट यू द लेसन वेयर डज वाटर कम फ्रॉम। नाउ टुडे वी लर्न द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस लेसन ऑन पेज 57। दे हैव गिवन यू फ्यू क्वेश्चंस टू आंसर। I will tell you the answers. Use your brain power. If rainwater is collected and stored, can it be used later? How will you store rainwater? Answer. If rainwater is collected and stored, surely we can use it, my dear children, for washing clothes, utensils, flushing the toilets, also for gardening, for so many things we can use this water. How will you store rainwater, children? By directing the water towards a barrel, one can store the rain water and use it for other purposes. A rain water barrel can be easily made with everyday household items. An old drum bucket can be used as a storage unit. It can be also linked to a pipe fitted from rooftop to collect rain water. Understood? Next question is, if human beings begin to use all the water for themselves, what will happen to other living things? My dear students, we must use water carefully. If we human beings use all the water for ourselves, the other living things will die. It's our duty to take care of our nature. Understood, my dear students? Okay. Do you know pipelines are used to carry water from distant wells, lakes, and water tanks to our homes? In some areas, water is also supplied through tankers. This lesson teaches us we must use water carefully. What have we learned, students? We have learned that all the water we get is rain water. Rivers, lakes, and springs are all formed because of the rain. Rivers start in high places like mountains and flow downhill. It is necessary to collect rainwater. So this is what we have learned in this lesson. I have given you question answers. Please learn the answers. Now here on page 57, there are two activities you have to do. Count the numbers of hand pumps or taps in your neighborhood. Also, make a list showing the number of taps in each part of your neighborhood. So, दिस इज द लेसन आई टॉट यू. टुमारो आई विल टीच यू द नेक्स्ट लेसन. दिस इज इनफ फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स.